water here should be safe now. There is only so much Hippus can do. Hippus will provide. Blessings of Hippus. What is this? It looks like a fragment of a moon seal. Perhaps I ask too much of him. Hippus brings renewal. All will be restored. Another moon seal fragment. What is this doing here? Thank you. He is in agreement. Noble Oshtur guides my hand. What is this? It looks like a fragment of a moon seal. Autumn be praised.
You've almost retraced Wanda's steps, Hunter. Which means it's probably time I was honest with you. Things got a bit messy at this point. It was here that Wanda hit a wall, in the literal sense. The gates sealing off your mother's garden seemed all but impervious to any attempt we made at opening them.
You would not have given up that easily.
Of course not. Wanda was hesitant, but I was emboldened by just how close she had come to succeeding. I strongly encouraged her to keep trying. If I had only stopped to consider the risks. But no. With my guidance, she attempted to use the moon seal from Set's trial to force open the gate.
You, of all people, should have known better.
I realize that now. But hindsight is always 20/20.
And the result?
Without the word of power, Set's blessing, Wanda couldn't control the energy within the seal. It responded like these things often do. It exploded.
But the gate did not open?
No, it didn't. And as an unfortunate side effect of the blast, I was killed.
That was the training accident with Wanda?
A surprisingly level-headed explanation from the poor girl, considering what she had just witnessed. I was still out of my senses, but that's a story for another time.
You died. Wanda was left traumatized, only to be blamed by Caretaker and left without anyone to support her?
I said things got messy. Perhaps I should have said heartbreaking. In either case, now you know the truth.
But what about Sarah and the others? They need to know as well.
Given my current situation, I think it may have to wait, dear. If you'd still like to move forward, you'll need to find the shards of the broken moon seal. If all goes well, I should be able to reform the seal.
I have found three moon seal pieces that fit together.
Of course you have. We will need one more thing before I can fuse them back together. There is a particular flower that grows in front of my old cottage. Find it while I prepare the ritual. I'll be in the library.
Mother.